Now let's move on to some breaking news. Sacramento police in Old Sacramento right now, where tires have been slashed on several cars.
Brian Hickey joins us live now from Old Sacramento. Brian?
Yeah, the police have already cleared the scene, but you can see behind me here the vehicles that are parked right in front of the Delta King, right in the valet area. Five cars that I've counted that have multiple tires slashed. Take, for instance, this Chevy right here. Look at this. Both tires on the passenger side of the vehicle, each with little puncture wounds. In fact, right here, you can see where someone knifed the tire right there. There's a little gap right there. And again, five cars, all of them with multiple tires slashed. So these drivers aren't going anywhere with just a spare tire. It's going to take some tire repair, probably tire replacement, to get these cars back on the road. Who did it? Still under investigation. The valet operator here is looking into that right now. But as far as I can see anywhere around here, I don't see any surveillance cameras. So it's pretty tough to figure out who did this. But again, five people in the valet area here at the Delta King going to come out and find their tires slashed. Very frustrating here in Old Sacramento. I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.